celebrating the devil is a startling way to oppose all that society holds sacred, a fact that some in rock and roll have exploited.